Hi guys, Random here. Yes, this is my server, but it's not my server as you would know it. This is running Attack of the B Team. Yes, about that. Look, limestone. What is limestone, you may ask? Good question, because I haven't got a clue. Right, yeah, I'm very, very much a noob when it comes to this. You can see we've got a very basic base just set up here. On the server with me at the moment is Leowin. We've nerfed the noob. Make sure to check his channel out. This is Dinker's Construct. And Lady Random seems to be the one to be all-knowing and all-seeing about this. I haven't got a bloody clue, to be honest. I will learn. You know, I have a brain somewhere. Can we look in this? No, that's where you pour the stuff in. Where's the thing? Is it the one next to it? Yeah, it's the one next to it. We've got lots of iron in there at the moment, which is very irony. Not entirely sure what we're doing with that. Tool parts and modifiers, no idea. Smelted ores, we'll put that in there, I think. We have silver ingot, tin ingot, aluminium ingot, obsidian ingots, red alloy. Oh my life, so much. There are so many mods. There's something like 103, I think. Maybe more. It's modded to the eyeballs. Like, beyond the eyeballs. Like, modded to the back of its skull. Yes, move for me trophy. Yeah. So, I'm going to keep this very short because I've not long been in from work and I am shattered. But, there are some very cool things. One of the mods is Advanced Genetics. I don't know if I can look for it. Advanced, maybe? Yeah, Advanced Genetics. And there is a whole lot of stuff here that I want to get into. This looks absolutely beyond interesting. If I go on there, stone sticks and an iron ingot. That's a stone stick there. Let's have a look and see how one of them is made. Two lumps of stone. Gives you a stone stick. Okay, well that's very cool. We've got overclockers and stuff. If you've ever played Tekkit, like the Tekkit mod for Minecraft, then a lot of this will be, you know, fairly self-explanatory to you. If we have a look down here, there are different mods. The only thing I don't like about this is if I click on anything, I'll get it. If you have got look, Galacticraft, you can build rockets. Oh my life. So much stuff. Tropicraft. That's another realm, I think. A bit like the Nether, you can go to. Project Red. Tinker's Construct, Galacticraft, Carpenter's Blocks, Food Plus, Necromancy. I really need to read up on some of these. I might go for Necromancy, actually. That could be fun. Get some dead things moving around. Lots of microblocks. Loads and loads of them. Pages and pages of them, in fact. Yeah, tiny little stuff, some posts, pillars, and we're back. Thermal expansion, that's another mod. You have got, oh my life, stencils, hang gliders, fossil and archaeology, oh my, good grief. Yeah, let's not play too much with that because I'm tired and my brain may explode. So yeah, I'm not sure how many videos I'll put up on this. It is what the server is running at the moment. I can switch it back at any time to, you know, our normal vanilla world, which is cool. I quite like the normal vanilla world. There is something I want to show you before I go. If it wasn't down here, it would be down here, maybe. There are regeneration pools, which I was like, hello? What is this, please? Hello? See, here we have a big lava pool. Lava, lava. Lots of lava. And over here, we have some water that looks a bit weird. Let's jump in here. And you see, regeneration. I've found the fountain of youth. Marvellous. I can stay young forever now. Well, I'd like to get younger, actually, because I'm pretty bloody old as it is. But yeah, loads of funky stuff. Stuff that if you play vanilla Minecraft, you will not have a clue what it is, like me. So, there you go. I'm going to try and find my way out of here now. Let's go up here. There are many, many weird things you can do in this. Let's pop upstairs and we shall show you. Is it daylight outside? I don't know because I can't get up the steps. No, it's not daylight outside. Okay, well, let's make this quick then. Let's go into this. Let's go into this. Let's go into, I don't know, let's turn into a skeleton, shall we? Check me and my morphing abilities out. Oh, yes. Hello. So, there we go. This is Attack of the B-Team. If you are on the server, let's turn back into myself. If you're on the server, or the vanilla server, you should be whitelisted to get on here. And you too can join in the noobishness of me in not knowing what the hell you're doing. So, for now, it's Random signing off. Take care, guys. Catch you again soon.